is going. That the general manager may have jumped the gun a bit, but as Jerreah the King Lawler said, it is power to the people tonight, ladies and gentlemen. And well, our first power to the people voting stipulation of the night, we are going to decide who Brie Bella is going to defend her Divas Championship against. And it's all up to you. It's in your hands, WWE Universe. Will it be AE? Will it be B Kelly Kelly? Will it be C Beth Phoenix? All you have to do is text A, B, or C to 46993 or go WWE.
Okay, hang on, honey, let me just show you exactly how easy it is to do. I'm ready to vote right now. You see right there, I've already got the number in, 46993. Then all you have to do is text. Wait a minute. Don't try to look over my shoulder. Who am I going to text? Which one was Kelly Kelly?
Which one was Eve?
Let's review. A was Eve. B, Kelly Kelly. C, Beth Phoenix. Who do you, the WWE Universe, want to vote?
I have voted
for Brie Bella to defend her Divas Championship against. Ladies and gentlemen, the power is in your hands. It's all about power to the people.
Tell me for Kelly Kelly too, man. I got to love it.
Well, there are your contestants. Is it A.E.?
He is beautiful.
Oh my. Kelly Kelly. Or C, the Amazon, Beth Phoenix.
Well, there are absolutely no bad choices. I would love to see any of these beautiful divas out here in action.
Hydration where you least expect it.